The young orphan Mike Williams from the TV Western series Laramie had stolen the hearts of millions during the 60s. Dennis Holmes, who portrayed Mike's role, soon became the talk of the entertainment industry for his excellent acting skills. Having appeared in several TV shows and movies, the actor indeed became a favorite of viewers worldwide. Today, let's find out what the Laramie star, Dennis Holmes, is doing now. But before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and be part of our family by ringing the bell. Career as an actor. Dennis was already a known child celebrity before he landed Mike Williams' role in the TV series. He appeared in the Jack Benny program, Wire Service, The Walter Winchell File, and General Electric Theater. On top of that, he also appeared in TV shows including Leave It to Beaver, Father Knows Best, and The Restless Gun. Before joining Laramie, Dennis appeared in Bringing Up Buddy and Angel on the same network. He also portrayed the role of Tommy Brown on NBC's Western, The Deputy. In 1961, he joined the cast of Laramie and starred in a total of 50 episodes. Following that, his last TV appearances were in The Virginian and Wagon Train. Besides having excellent acting skills, the TV star has also released and written many songs. Personal life. The 70-year-old Mike currently lives with his wife and their daughter. The actor has managed to keep the information regarding his family under the covers. In 2018, Mike had visited Laramie Saturday, where he was welcomed with several baskets and gifts. Influenced by Robert Fuller, the actor was also friends with him for over 50 years. While the Laramie star has appeared in a laundry list of TV shows and movies, his net worth is yet to be calculated as of 2021. Who is your favorite from Laramie? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel.